light and how it could help me. I'm an MS patient. I was diagnosed about 2.5 years ago with multiple sclerosis. I've had a lot of pain that's gone along with it. I've made a lot of life changes and done a lot of research, and this was offered to me as something that could help, and I was a little skeptical. Yesterday was my first time in the light pod. I was a soldier for 15 years in the Army National Guard. Have injuries from that also, nothing major. And so from that background, I was a little skeptical about how I could help. But I thought I'd go ahead and give it a try. So yesterday I did my first 15 minutes in it. And afterwards I was very surprised, because I have a lot of, I'll get nerve pain in my left arm, my feet. I have a lot of back pain from older injuries, and I get neural pain also due to multiple sclerosis. So after the first 15-minute session, I didn't really feel anything first, but I was kind of evaluating how I felt last night, and my body felt really great, really great. And when I got up this morning, it felt a lot of the joints and the joint pain, the difficulty I have initially getting out of bed, was reduced. And I was just really surprised. And over the course of the last 24 hours, just really surprised by how more just relaxed and at ease my body feels. So tonight I'm here back for my second session in it, and I'm pretty excited about it. From the way I felt yesterday to the second time, I only expect that the effects will be compounded. I've started doing my due diligence, got some of the keywords with it. I've started doing a little research. I'm gonna start reading some research papers. And I would suggest that anybody that's interested do the same thing. But from what I'm finding out, this is like actually scientifically backed up. It's not just something that is bogus. But of course, with anything like this, there's gonna be some skepticism. But do your due diligence. That's what I'm gonna continue doing. But I'm here for my second session, and I'm actually really kind of excited about it. So that's where I am now with this.